The winner of this award underwent rapid development in the past year in almost all of its aspects of retail banking. It has successfully created some innovative products that are pushing the limits of Hong Kong's RMB deposit business and mobile internet banking platforms. It managed to add more than 1.5 million customers in 2012 in Hong Kong alone. The bank has successfully diversified its revenue streams by sticking to a transformation strategy. Its overall consumer banking portfolio is in good shape and has grown significantly in 2012, while it has continued to combat bad debt. It is focusing on investing in SMEs in Asia Pacific, at the same time continuing to innovate and build a customer-centric mobile banking system.
For this achievement, the winner of the best retail bank in Hong Kong as well as in Asia Pacific is Standard Chartered Bank. Congratulations.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, thank you, Asian Banker. Thank you to the panel of judges and the management team for granting this award to Standard Chartered Bank again. I'm here tonight actually receiving this award on behalf of my 4,000 consumer banking colleagues in Hong Kong, without whose dedication and commitment, hard work, teamwork, collaboration, we would not have achieved this mission. And I truly salute to my team, thank my colleague for all the hard work. I also want to take this opportunity to congratulate the other award winners. We all felt that our industry has been undergoing big changes, technology, regulatory changes. But I noticed that in a lot of winners tonight, you have all come up with great innovations, ideas to navigate through this difficult time. And I think that with everybody's effort, we'll be able to make our industry better and stronger in the future. So once again, thank you, Asian Banker, and congratulations, all of you. Thank you.